So today, guys, I hopped on my Minecraft server and decided to troll a noob that's been on my Minecraft server for about a week and a half now, and I decided to show him Fortune 32,000 pickaxe. Now, this all went nice and well for a little bit when I showed him the pickaxes that were below it, like the Fortune 15, the Fortune 7, the Fortune 32, but once I got to the Fortune 32,000, something crazy happened, so you're gonna wanna watch all the way until the end of the video because, guys, I felt so bad. Don't forget to leave a like on this video, otherwise this creeper is gonna blow you up in your sleep. Good night. Alrighty, guys, so you're probably wondering yourself, well, it looks like we're gonna be trolling some sort of noob in Minecraft today. Is that what's going on, Ed? All of you guys may have known this noob that's on the server right now. His name is WombatsAreCool44. He's basically a noob that I met on Hypixel, for those of you that didn't know. He was in a past video, or two actually, one or two. But if you wanna know the entire backstory of WombatsAreCool44, you're gonna have to go watch those videos, but they'll be on the channel. You'll know exactly which ones they are because they're titled something with noob. But I figured it's time to troll him again because I haven't seen him online on the server in a really, really long time. So I decided to hop on Minecraft tonight and I was like, I wonder if Wombats Are Cool is on, because I had this video idea planned for a really long time and I really, really, really wanted to try it out on Wombats because I know for a fact he definitely got trolled last time with the disguise. So we're gonna hop on the server right now. We're gonna see exactly what's going down, but I don't know what's going down with Wombats. I haven't talked to him in a couple days. However, the basic plan of today's video is we are gonna go ahead and troll Wombats Are Cool with the infinite diamond pickaxe, which is the Fortune enchantment level 32,767. Now, I don't know how this is gonna go. This could go either way, but I don't know if he really knows about enchantments yet. He's super new to Minecraft. He's a noob. He's online on the server right now, so I'm gonna say, hey, Wombats. I'm gonna say, long time no see. Where have you been? Guys, I'm actually so excited to see what he's saying. Oh, he said hello. Dude, I literally haven't seen this guy in over a week, bro. It's been over a week. I mean, I went on a trip and I haven't seen him since, so actually, it was probably longer than a week. He said, hello. I was grounded. Wait, what? He was grounded. Apparently, he was grounded. Okay, that's crazy. I'm gonna say, where are you? Let's meet up. He said, I didn't turn in homework. Oh, okay, classic. All right, well, he said, I need food. I'm gonna say, come to spawn. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and cut until I actually go ahead and meet up with Wombats, but he seems kind of in a bad mood. Not gonna lie. I've never seen this guy in a bad mood before, so I don't know. He just said, come again. He's not really too excited to see me. Doesn't really seem so. I don't know what he's been up to, but let's find out in a minute. Okay, guys, I just met up with him. He's here. I'm gonna say, finally. I literally had to relog too because my Minecraft crashed. I don't know why my Minecraft keeps crashing all the time. It sucks. I swear, ever since I installed AutoMine, just something's wrong with the computer. I don't know. He said, sorry, I don't understand chords 100%. Oh my god, dude, he's still, oh, he's so new. I'm gonna say, that's okay, buddy. I see you got some full diamond there. Nice work. Wanna go caving? Let's see if he wants to go caving. Because, guys, this is going to be the perfect opportunity. He said, yeah, yeah, it took me a long time. Dude, he doesn't seem like he's in a good mood at all. Okay, guys, I don't know what's going on, but something's upsetting him. Obviously, I guess he was grounded, so he's not really used to playing Minecraft, I guess, anymore. I don't know. He said, let's go caving. I need diamonds. I'm going to say, okay, follow me. All right, let's go this way. Let's go and lead him down to the caves. But, guys, this is the perfect opportunity to go ahead and do this. I'm so curious to see what his reaction is going to be to these pickaxes because I'm not going to tell him. I'm literally not going to tell him. We're going to start off with a Fortune 7. Now, I don't think he knows too much about enchantments so far. I met him on Skywars, so I guess he kind of knows a little something something, but for the most part, he doesn't really know anything about Fortune, I don't think at least. So we'll go ahead and see what he's up to, but I don't know if he's gonna fall for this or not. I think he's going to, so we're just gonna have to wait and see and find out. It looks like we're gonna have to jump down too because there's no more minecarts here. You gotta be kidding.
Odin, restock the minecarts.
All right, we made it down at the cave. Me and Wombats Are Cooler chilling. I'm gonna say, follow me. I know the best way to get some diamonds. Okay, guys, so here's the crazy part. All right, so this isn't the exact part I was talking about in the beginning of the video, but this thing, he said, okay, pro. Okay, so this is exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna turn on x-ray right now. We need to actually be able to find diamonds in the first place, and this is the only way to do so. And I'm technically trolling him right now, so I don't know. I gotta do it. Okay, so we are in a a really populated cave right now. So the only problem with this is the fact is I'm going to have to try to find all new diamonds in this cave that's already basically been already searched and stuff. The problem with this is I don't... Wait, what the heck? What's going on here? Why is he drowning? Wait, this guy's literally drowning. Okay, we can't go this way. I clearly can't do this to Steve. He's not really too educated, I guess. Okay, I'm just going to go this way. Oh, I already see diamonds. I'm going to say this is the straight line and one up to left pattern finder. I literally just made that all up. I don't know what the heck I just said there, but we just said something. I'm going to say it finds you the most diamonds. He said, what is that? Okay, I think he's probably just going to end up believing me right now because honestly, as a Minecraft noob, he's not going to question too much. I don't think he really knows about X-Ray and I don't even think he knows about my channel other than that. So I think he said, sounds cool. Can I have one? No, I mean like to find diamonds XD. Okay, so I don't think he really knows what he's doing, but the thing is we got to make sure. Oh yeah, he's still following me. He's just kind of like watching me right now. He said, oh, XD. Okay, this is perfect. We need to get over here. We're almost to the diamonds. I'm going to say, look, I found some diamonds. Okay, all right. Now the moment of truth. I'm going to say, let me mine them back up. All right, let's just go ahead and mine him. Hopefully he doesn't notice. Now we are using the Fortune 7 pickaxe. This is the first time we're using this guy. So if we just mine them, we might get multiple diamonds. Yes, we definitely did get multiple diamonds. Let's see how many we get out of this total. I think we actually got a good amount. We got 25 diamonds. Oh my God. Okay, I'm going to say, look how many I got. He said, gimme. I said, look how many I got. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna give him all just to see what he says. I don't know how he's going to react to this, guys, but this is the first test as to see if this prank is going to properly work. He said, oh my God. Oh my God. He said, so many. He said, can I keep them? I'm going to say, sure. They are all yours. He said, how did you do that? I mined it. Okay, all right. He might be a little... He said, there was only 4 diamonds. Oh, dude, guys, he might be on to me. He might be on to me. Not gonna lie, I think he might be on to me. He said, and you got so many. I'm gonna say, I have a fortune pickaxe. Okay, here's the moment. Here's the moment of truth. He said, can I see your pickaxe? Here's the moment of truth. He doesn't know really too much about enchantments. He knows this is probably enchanted, but I don't think he knows about fortune. I'm gonna say, I don't let anyone use my pickaxe. Okay, I'm not gonna give it to him because I don't want him to look at it. Okay, I gotta come up with something else here. I'm just gonna say, you're not a high enough level yet. Guys, I'm trolling him right now. I'm trolling him so hard. Technically, he's a noob. We can kind of go along with the fact that he doesn't have enough levels, quote unquote, whatever that means. He said, oh, I'm only level 6. Wait, how are you level 6? Oh, you must have died. He must have died. Oh my God, I feel so bad for him. Okay, all right. Now the moment of truth. We're gonna switch to the next pickaxe, which happens to be a fortune enchantment level 15. Now, the difference between these two is absolutely phenomenal. If you haven't seen it, let me know in the comments down below because you're about to see it right now. Okay, I'm gonna say, boom, more. See, the method works. He said, you are a pro. Okay, he's literally just eating this up. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and mine every single one of these. I think this is actually an 8 vein. Wow, this is literally an 8 vein. Okay, perfect. He said, oh my God, this is so cool. I just got 26 diamonds. Oh wait, actually, wait. Oh no, I lagged. I got 39. I got him. All right, let's fill these up. I'm just gonna give them to him and say, look, the moment of truth. What is he gonna say? I don't know. He said, what? I'm gonna say, this pickaxe is insane, isn't it? He said, so many. Dude, he's probably thinking he's rich right now. Okay, so we used the level 15 enchantment pickaxe. Let's use the level 32 one. Now, I will forewarn you, this one gets a lot of diamonds. You're gonna have to keep watching to find out, but it's pretty crazy, not gonna lie. He said, can I keep it all? Yes. This is to make up for you not doing your homework. Just keep doing your homework, bro. Okay, all right, I think he knows. All right, if you guys are still watching to this point, I'm telling you, the thing I was talking about in the beginning of the video is about to happen. Like, it's literally about to happen, so don't stop watching up to this point. I'm telling you, you're not gonna wanna miss it. I felt bad. I didn't know what to do, and I just felt like I ruined his, I'm not even gonna spoil it. Just wait, just keep watching. All right, he's still following me. We got some diamonds here. Okay, so this next pickaxe, you guys are gonna be shocked. If you haven't seen my last video, you're gonna be like, what the heck is going on? Okay, so there's some diamonds there at the bottom. Let me go ahead and get to those before we begin talking anymore. All right, guys, we're next to the diamonds. Here we are, and boom, we found the diamonds. Okay, I'm gonna say, look, more! There's more, my friend. He said, oh, dude, you're so good. Okay, now the moment of truth. Like I said, 32 gets a lot of diamonds. So I'm gonna say, back up. I have a feeling this is going to be a big one. All right, let's see what he says. He said pro at diamonds. Dude, okay, so he's backed up. There we go. Okay, let's see how many diamonds we get. Why are we only getting one? Okay, there we go, finally. All right, let's see how many diamonds we got. I have no idea. We just got 43. Okay, we're not getting too many. Okay, honestly, it's a hit or miss. This 32 really either is a hit or miss, but for some reason, I barely got any there. I promise you it's even crazier. I swear this 43 literally makes me look like an idiot right now. Oh my God, I'm all right. I'm just gonna give him two. That literally like four more. He said so many. All right, guys, now the moment of truth. I could right now technically give the fortune enchantment level 32,767 to him to let him do it, or I could do it myself, but the thing is he's gonna lag. So I don't know what's gonna happen here. I don't think he has the best computer. So we need to go ahead and go over to some more diamonds first with the 32 pickaxe and just test this just to see what's going on, because this definitely should be giving me more. And then what we'll do is we will give him the pickaxe. So don't click off the video yet. You're not gonna wanna miss it. You're literally not gonna wanna miss it. He said, you're so good. Diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. Okay, perfect. We are now at the next set of diamonds. I'm just gonna mine this just to see what it happens. We got 23 off of that one. See what I'm saying? And sometimes you rarely get anything off of these. These suck. And 40. Okay, so we got 40. So sometimes they get you good stuff, sometimes it doesn't. I don't even know. It's weird. Anyways, we got some more diamonds right here. I'm gonna go ahead and give him these diamonds real quick. He said, gimme, gimme. Dude, this guy is literally loving it. I'm gonna say, how many do you have? He said, oh my God, so many. Two stacks and 24. I'm gonna say, okay, I'm gonna do you something that will make you super happy. Okay, so I'm gonna give him my pickaxe now, but the thing is I'm gonna give him the pickaxe with the level fortune 32,767. He said, oh my God, what? I'm gonna say, I'll let you use my pickaxe, but only once. But only once, my friend, is how many times you can use this pickaxe. So he said only one ore. I'm gonna say, no, just how ever many diamonds. Okay, so there is a diamond set right behind him. Now the thing is, I gotta get to it first. We gotta get to it real quick. He said, okay, I'll find some. I'm gonna say, nope, I feel some over here. Okay, we're just gonna act like we have a telepathy with diamonds. All right, here we go. We got the diamonds. We're all good to go. Okay, let's go ahead and give him the pickaxe. Oh, this actually has, oh my God, there's bedrock. Okay, I'm gonna say, never mind. He said, oh, I see it. I said, never mind. Come here. There's more. There's way more over there. There's like a huge vein over there, and the thing is, I already know, like, the second he breaks the first one, like, it might start to lag his computer. It honestly might be pretty bad. I hope this doesn't end really bad as it could, to be honest, but he said, can I mine this then? I'm gonna say, sure. Okay, I'm just gonna let him mine those while I mine to this little section here, but guys, this is gonna be crazy. Like, literally, if you haven't seen my last video on this pickaxe, you have to go watch it, because, like, literally, the amount of diamonds you can get on this and the amount of lag it produces is insane, and it's off of just one diamond. Now, keep in mind, one diamond is really just going to set the tone here. I'm going to make sure I don't mine any of these diamonds. I'm going to say, boom. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and actually clear this out with my regular pickaxe real quick. And we're going to go ahead and just do that real quick just so we can actually let him see it. And I'm going to say, wait. Oh, he's mining him. He's mining him. No. I'm going to say, wait. Don't mine. Use my pickaxe in a sec. Let me clear this out. Okay, I'm just going to clear this little section out real quick. That way he has a little bit of room, because there's going to be a lot here, and I don't want to pick up a million gazillion diamonds right now. Not in the mood for that. Although he's gonna pick up a ton. So we're just gonna see what happens. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We're about to give it to him. All right, I'm gonna say, okay, here you go, my friend. All right, guys, so you know that thing I was talking to you about in the beginning, you know, that I mentioned a couple times? Now it's happening. It's literally about to happen. I felt so bad after this. Oh, you're just gonna have to watch and see. All right, guys, he's chilling. I'm gonna say, are you ready? I don't know if he's ready for this. Okay, we gotta make sure we get him the right pickaxe. Here it is. Okay, he said, yeah, let's do it. Okay, all right, there it is. There's the exchange. All right, I'm gonna say, wait. Before you start, I wish you the best of luck. There is one lucky thing with this pickaxe. Every 1 in 1 million diamonds, there is a chance to get infinite diamonds. I have never seen it before, but I feel like you're the perfect candidate. He said, ah, infinite. Okay, all right, let's see if he falls for this. I think he is. He said, oh my God, no way. I'm gonna say, give it a go. Oh my God, he's literally so bad. Oh my God, look at all the diamonds. Oh my God, there's so many diamonds. See, guys, if you guys didn't know about this, like, literally, there's so many diamonds. Wait, I'm gonna say, what do you think? Oh my God, it's actually making me lag like crazy. Not gonna lie. I mean, I'm not lagging too much right now, but wait a minute. Why isn't he moving? Buddy? I'm gonna say, buddy? Question mark? Wait, he just left the game.
Oh my god. I think I made his game crash. No. I think I just made his game crash, guys. Oh my god. I literally feel so bad. Dude, okay, so my computer can handle this right now. How many FPS do I have? I have 65 out of 25. What the heck kind of FPS is that? But I can handle it right now, but like, dude, his laptop probably couldn't handle it. No, dude. Oh my god, I feel so bad. What if I broke his Minecraft? Okay, luckily I brought myself a lava bucket, but the thing is, this isn't gonna do everything, I don't think, unless everything manages to get inside of this. That's the only way to get rid of these diamonds. Is to go ahead and lava it down. But guys, I might have broke his computer. I feel so bad. Nah, just kidding. I don't think I really broke his computer, but like, I hope he hops back on. He hasn't hopped back on yet. And he has the god pickaxe too. No! I gotta throw out all these diamonds. I gotta delete the evidence. Wait, what the heck? What the? Wait, I'm deleting my I'm still picking up diamonds and there's no diamonds here. What? What the heck is going on, guys? All right, I need to get out of here. I need to leave the server right now. I'll let you guys know in the future if he ends up logging back on, but he definitely will be in the next video. So stay tuned and this will be continued.